Build and validate your designs with Assemblies in SolidWorks. Intuitive mates allow you to position components and build parametric relationships between parts and even sub-assemblies. Simple tools help you to evaluate your models, calculate the center of mass, verify clearances and hole alignments, and check for any interferences between components. You can even model the motion of assemblies and understand how your mechanisms will interact in the real world. You can prepare for that real-world assembly with exploded views that document and explain your product design, providing resources for downstream manufacturing steps in drawings or SolidWorks Composer documentation. While you may only design products with a handful of components, SolidWorks is more than capable of handling assemblies in excess of 100,000 parts with large design review mode, so it's easy to show off and inspect huge models quickly. Large design review mode does the heavy lifting for you, allowing you to navigate enormous assemblies swiftly, even with moderate hardware, such as laptops without the highest spec graphics cards. Zoom in, pan, and rotate models as quick as if you're working in a small assembly, and interact fully with your designs. Items you select in the graphics area are highlighted in the feature manager tree, and vice versa. You can also easily hide multiple components to let you focus in on the exact area of the design that you need. Explore and immerse yourself in your designs with walkthroughs. Whether utilizing existing walkthroughs or creating new ones, with SolidWorks you can capture, playback, and even record video to share every element of your design through a guided tour. Create snapshots and leave detailed comments on thumbnails to add clarity whilst highlighting areas of interest. Use the section and measure tools to delve deeper into your design and read off valuable data quickly and easily. Establish clearances and reference existing geometry to make the most of your models. You can open parts and assemblies from within large design review mode to implement design changes and test new ideas as they arise. Once implemented, we can leverage the intuitive nature of SolidWorks and watch as the large design review mode updates in front of our eyes for further evaluation of concepts. Managing such huge assemblies can be daunting, but large design review mode provides relief with easy handling and efficient load times. SolidWorks provides robust, fast, and easy to use tools to speed up and improve assembly reviews. Why not learn how to take your assembly modeling to the next level with our SolidWorks training courses? For more information and to see what else SolidWorks can do, from file management to simulation, head to solidsolutions.co.uk or get in touch via the details on screen.